Welcome back to The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt Blood and Wine expansion pack. Okay, I went even longer than the last time. So in this video we will continue the quest with the Vineyard Warfare, where there are two possible buyers for the vineyard. And we promised for a higher price to help Matilda first. Law of free market. So I think we are close to the our destination, where our goal is, and I am wondering what is the problem here. Oh shit, what the fuck is that? Holy shit, so this is poisoning. So for this one, I should be good with Golden Aureoli. Let me just correct the volume. So I think it was a bit too high. Okay, so let's go for the Golden Aureoli, because it cures poisoning on the superior level. And the basic ones. Shit, 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 shit. As you can see, the poisoning moves me. Arc is for. Okay, critical damage. Okay, it doesn't bleed. It doesn't bleed. That's new. I'm wondering why they didn't go for the translation of the giant centipedes with Skolo Plendromorph. It still sounds okay in English, I think, without any translation. So why go with something so basic like giant centipedes? What is here? Wolf? I don't care about wolf. So let's go to the next destination. Who is guarded by a troll? And what category were the trolls? Bestiary. Were them in a grades? Ice trolls and rock trolls. Okay, so this is a grades. So let's just use the oil. Okay, it's too high level to me, but I should be okay. Okay, the troll is down. Is there anything? Okay, dead body. Crowns, rack with scrap writing on it. Florence diagram to some knights. Helm plants. Let's read this scrap. No screening in blood on a scrap of fabric. And the scrap ran from my own garments, using my own blood and the fragment of bone from some unknown creature. I write a summary of my sad tale. For I shall surely perish forthwith. Perhaps one day a bard shall happen upon it and compose from it a ballad to squeeze tears from the most pitiless miser. Some time ago I spied a monster roaming in proximity of my estate. Upon further investigation I learned it was a she-troll, descendant from the Gorgon foothills. I thus scraped together a few crowns and went to the Carmelengo, I hope that I pronounced it correctly, to request he hire a knight errant to slay the monstrosity. Yet, as I was making this journey, said she-troll sprang out of the bushes, knelt down by my horse and professed something in the garbled speech of trolls that it took to mean she had chosen me as her beau. Since it's most ill-bred to be rude to a lady, even a monstrous one, I declined her politely and was ready to be on my way when she tossed a sack over me, tucked me under her arm and carried me here to this clearing. She locked me in a cage and stared at me for hours, sending me creeping shivers down my spine. So now I slowly starve to death for a while. She gives me clear water to drink. My only food is a soup that she-troll spends all day brewing, a foul concoction reeking of carrion and onion. I would rather perish than put that slurry to my lips. Okay. So that was your choice. I don't think there is anything else to pick up around here. So let's just continue. Okay, so here we have bandits. Yes, we have bandits, and since they did not attack me yet, let's apply the oil, Hangman's Venom. Will it be somewhere on the top? Yep. Oh shit.
Now, even I'm checking.
Okay, so one came. Shit. I cannot counter correctly the short ones, the short quick attacks from the enemy. I don't know why. Okay, this time I managed to do it. Shit. That's not a good situation to be in. Too soon. Okay, so he bled out. Person in distress. Okay, Geralt, where were your sword?
Zawdzięczam ci życie, nieznajomy. Powiedz, jak cię zwą?
Zwą mnie Geralt. Geralt z Rivii.
Dzięki, Geralt. Widzisz, znowu nam chcieli zielarnię zdemolować. Pomyślałem sobie, wezmę młot i te szumowiny pogonię, ale wstyd i sromota. Za dużo ich było i nie dałem rady. Nie ma co jęz oraz trzępić po próżnicy. Chodź ze mną do Vermentino. To ci może pancerz wyklepię albo jakoś inaczej przy kowadle pomogę.
I'll come by later. Or let's go, let's see what he has to offer. And I will do some inventory management and fix my armor.
Prowadź.
No i jesteśmy. Mogę ci jakoś pomóc?
Okay, so what do you have? What is this third option? Jesus Christ, what's wrong with my thong?
Ta winnica ma już chyba za sobą okres świetności.
Fakt, bywało lepiej. Bo nie tylko z bandytami mamy problem. Jeszcze się te żółte, wielgachne pasożyty namnożyły. Panienka Matylda stara się jak może. Ale jak ludzie boją się do pracy wejść, to co poradzisz?
Okay, so show me your wares.
No dobra. Co tam masz?
Journeyman armor. So let's just sell him both of these. You have quite a lot of cash, which is nice. I think I could get rid of the sword as well, because I don't care that much about them, because they do not offer significant increase in damage and other buffs. And I think we should find something really soon. Let's see, maybe he has some recipes. Ooh, new items for Roach, and we will go for something. 60 60 60, 90 stamina, Beauclair, some grapevine. So let's go for the cheapest one. Okay, they are the same price, so let's take this one. Buckler saddlebags, so let's buy them as well. And my saddle is much better. Oh no, this one is 5 more. Okay, so let's go for what? Knight's errand, saddle of the 5. Let's go for the middle one. Repair.
Dzięki. Do zobaczenia.
This should be okay. And let's put some new stuff on Roach. Okay, so why did I buy 2 saddles? I am stupid. Saddlebags, they should increase even more. Bonus experience from monsters. So let's go for the experience, because I don't care about. So let's check how Roach looks like now. I was hoping for something more flashy, but it's still nice. And let's go to another destination. Got the treasure, and I am fucked. So hard. Okay, not world map. Let's go for inventory, and again we need golden aureoli, which will help to heal. We go for this one, thunderstorm. and Mario Forest. Go for fast attacks, because when I'm there I try to do hard attack, it kills me. Okay, so this one is done. All of it is done. Should I pick up something? Okay. Letters to the stationery. Face tag.
List i klucz w takim miejscu.
Read these orders carefully, for I will not tolerate any blunders. Report to the Gribble upon location tomorrow and collect the next delivery of said seedlings. We must intensify our efforts to infest Vermentino. Be at pains to arrive on time, for the team from the other vineyards will be waiting. See. P.S. Do not forget the key.
Ewidentnie ktoś sabotuje działalność Vermentino, ale z tego listu nie wynika kto. Wygląda na to, że zabił go, a z czasem dowiem się więcej.
No, loot. What is... Okay, so I think that's all. I just drink cow's milk. So let's meet at the optional destination, because it seems to be Jesus Christ. Let's look out. Stop. Okay, I was kind of surprised by this attack. Come out, I want to finish you off. Finally. So there is a nest. Should I destroy it somehow? So let's take care of it. And let's hope there won't be another one inside. Okay. So let's continue. So we arrived at our destination and I wanted to save game first. So I get not... don't get killed. So I need to back out a bit more. Yep. Now I should be able to save. Okay, so Golden Aureoli will be again pretty useful. Thank you. I mean, let's go for the Kitchen Kitchens. And that's enough for now. Without investigating Garton's problems, let Matilda take over, but shouldn't I find something? Supervisor. I don't care and I won't be looking. But so, now we stand in front of the choice if we still want to help the other guy, Cornata. So there was a C in the letter, so there is a big possibility that he was trying to sabotage her, but I want to be sure. But I want to be sure that she isn't doing the same. So let's meet at the destination and let's continue this investigation, because I'm really curious if they really try to undermine each other. Okay, so I think we arrived at the place. And before we will attack anything, because I see the seeds again. Or maybe both of them are being played by someone. That could be a plot twist. The monster heals me, so instant death.
Powinienem zniszczyć to miejsce, jeśli chcę pozbyć się archesporów na dobre.
Should I find anything else around here? Nope, so let's go to another destination. So here's another one, and again, these seeds. I see that the golden oil is running out, so let's just drink another one, and I think I should meditate soon, because I'm running out of the potion. That's quite a tricky way to fight with them. Okay.
Ziemia zbryzgana krwią w promieniu kilku stóp. Sporo tego.
What else could I find here? some wine, swords, food, alchemy items. I think I should find something else.
Jest martwy. Rana nie była śmiertelna, ale wykrwawił się.
V, another initial. Fail me this time and I'll skin that splotchy hide of your rump. Pick up the next batch of seedlings tomorrow from the Tashamutna hatchery. We need to infect another spot at Coronata. We won't be late because the team from the vineyard on the other side of the river has got the key.
Ciekawe. Z tej notatki, z tego co znalazłem wcześniej, wynika, że za kłopotami winnic stoi ktoś trzeci. Muszę znaleźć miejsce, o którym mowa w listach. Założę się, że za drzwiami, które otwiera ten klucz, znajdę coś bardzo interesującego.
I shouldn't switch to the quest. Wrong. Quests. Vine Wars, the deuce in the machina to sow. From the sword until then, I am insistent that the problem to out of thin air. So, this is as I expected. They are being played by the third party. So let's meet at the destination. I will just replenish my potions and we will see the resolution to this quest in a few minutes. So see you there. Okay, so let's see what's going on and who's playing both of them. I see the doors down there, but let's check out if there is anything to loot in the house. No, it's locked. Let's just pick up whatever I can. Oh, so I pick up dice. Because I know that we can dye the armor in this expansion. For which I simply don't care. But we could check it out. If you want. So if you want, just leave a comment. Ooh. So let's be sure to save. I'm not sure if I saved the game already, but we should better be saved than sorry. Another die. Spores, okay, so quickly inventory, golden aureoli, and let's finish them. Shit.
Sadzonki archesporów. Co za degenerat hoduje coś takiego.
Powinienem
spalić, zanim się rozprzestrzenią.
Yep. So they are burned. Destroy, so how many? Are there, they should be destroyed already, right? Yes. So let's just pick the place clean. It's useful to pick up everything because I will probably need most of this stuff to for manufacturing recipes. Side of Stocktaking. Vespina Hespor Hatchery, codename Mushroom Farm, near Teshamutna. Matna? I don't know how to pronounce it. Honor Commissioner of Count Vladimir Crespi. So that's why it was the V and C as for the names of the vineyards. Important, some bulbs are now too mature to be safely transported. These should be burned, otherwise they will sprout in the hatchery.
Z tego listu wynika, że za sabotażami w winnicach stał hrabia Crespi. Muszę o tym powiedzieć Matyldzie i Liamowi.
So since the guy had the first and second initial as the owners of the other vineyards, it seemed in the beginning that they were playing each other, but this is not the case. So let's just meet back at the beginning location and finish this quest. Let's see what will be the resolution. And who will be my new enemy?
Mistrz Wiedźmin, masz jakieś nowe wieści?
Znalazłem dowody na to, że kłopoty Koronaty i Vermentino były przez kogoś inspirowane. Za wszystkim stoi niejaki hrabia Crespi.
Co? Crespi? Właściciel Belgardu? To niemożliwe.
Tu jest wszystko napisane. Proszę.
Rzeczywiście miał motyw. Zdawał sobie sprawę, że jeśli Vermentino i Koronata połączą siły, jego winnica nie ma żadnych szans.
Dlatego postanowił was skłócić. Skutecznie. Ale jego plan nie wypalił do końca, bo dopadła go bestia.
Niebywałe. Znaczy, że to nie Liam?
A ja przez cały czas byłem pewien, że to sprawka Matyldy.
W świetle nowych dowodów najuczciwiej byłoby, gdyby Belgard przeszedł pod kierownictwo obu pokrzywdzonych stron.
Zaraz, czy ja dobrze rozumiem? Sugeruje nam pan współpracę?
Tak, to najlepsze wyjście. Zresztą z biznesowego punktu widzenia również.
Nie wierzę, że to mówię, ale on ma rację. Chyba pora zakopać topór wojenny.
A w sumie, co trzy winnice, to nie jedna. Faktycznie możemy na tym zyskać. Niech będzie.
Cieszę się, że doszliśmy do porozumienia. Pozostaje tylko jedno pytanie. Co z Koronatą i Vermentino?
Skupiłem się na śledztwie i nie zdążyłem zająć się wszystkimi problemami w winnicach. Ale niedługo będą pracować normalnie.
Doskonale. Zatem czekamy na dobre wieści w tej sprawie.
So there is still... Wait, what? Help Liam and Matilda. Okay, so I can now finish the remaining three tasks. Okay, chill out. Enough. So, okay, it's over 300 steps. So let's try the roads there. So that was... nice. That was a nice outcome, because the guy who was trying to play them was killed. I feel sorry for the guy because he was killed by the beast, which we don't know yet what it is. But if you play dirty, you should get what's coming to you, right? Okay, so we. We are here, and I see that again. There will be short fight. Okay, so that's all.
Trzeba robić, póki jeszcze widzą.
Alright. So let's go for another one. And still, I will have to marvel out of the structure of this quest. Because this was a side quest, side mission, not related. Bandits? Okay, so let's take care of the bandits. No. And coming back to the topic, can you imagine that this was a side quest? Such effort put into a side quest, which I just love. Okay, instant kill. Are you picking up some food? Do you have any blinders? And a die. And some other shit. Was there anything else? Ooh, something red. Key required. Okay, so there will be a treasure hunt for this location. Good to know that I already took care of the danger. Okay, so let's just save game. Could be on the safe side. Oh shit, trolls. It will take a while. So since the trolls we already checked are upgrade, we should apply the upgrade on the sword. I still have the decoctions active. Let's go for the basic potions as well. And let's fight trolls. Lay it out. So you have the treasure hunt. Read it. Hide down the bones and blah blah blah. My advice, brains in the pile of dung, no one will look there. Alright. Is it close? I don't care about this for now. Let's just finish this quest. For the vineyards? Wine wars. Because we have the last location to visit. So let's meet there, because it's over 400 steps from here. Okay, so we arrived at the last location. And let's check what kind of trap is this. Okay, so the person is probably somewhere in a cave. Yes.
Burza psia krew.
So let's save game. And let's see what bandits. No.
Nigdy się nie nauczysz.
Ratujcie, panie! Pomocy!
Uważaj się!
Ratujcie, panie! Pomocy!
Łapy!
Why didn't you block?
Poszła ci ochota?
Ratujcie, panie! Pomocy!
Bleed out. Bleed out. Finally.
Dzięki ci, zacny kawalerze. Zapuściłam się na północ w poszukiwaniu ziół do nowego rodzaju wina, aż tu nagle...
Spokojnie. Już po wszystkim.
Te huncwoty porwały mnie pewnie dla okupu, a znając problemy pana Liama, i tak nie miałby czym za mnie zapłacić.
No, ale dzięki tobie już po wszystkim. Jeśli potrzebujesz jakichś ziół, to w Koronacie mam duże zapasy. Odprowadzisz mnie?
Sure.
Prowadź. Jestem tuż za tobą.
No, i jesteśmy. Jeszcze raz dziękuję za ratunek. Chcesz może coś kupić?
I don't think so.
Dzięki. Do zobaczenia.
So let's go to the last destination. Let's go back and report to them that everything is done. Finish this quest. And oh my god, whole video for one side quest from the expansion. I was just thinking about putting something else in the video, maybe a treasure hunt, because I thought, well, less than 30 minutes or less than 40 minutes, I should do something else as well. But no!
Mistrz Wiedźmin, masz jakieś nowe wieści?
Rozwiązałem wasze problemy. Koronata i Vermentino mogą działać normalnie.
W tych okolicznościach miło mi zakomunikować, że winnica Belgard zostanie oficjalnie przekazana w ręce utworzonego przez państwa konsorcjum.
Naprawdę? Nie wierzę, udało się!
Dzięki, Wiedźminie. Naprawdę nie wiem, jak ci się odwdzięczymy.
Na przykład wypłacając mi nagrodę.
No, należy ci się. Proszę.
Nie chciałbym nic narzucać, ale mam wrażenie, że pomoc profesjonalisty wciąż może się państwu przydać. Ale nie uprzedzajmy faktów. Zapraszam państwa za mną. Pora zobaczyć Belgard.
Nie podoba mi się jego ton. Chodź z nami. Coś mi mówi, że damy ci zarobić trochę więcej.
I will join you later, because I will start another quest.
Dołączę później. Mam jeszcze coś do załatwienia po drodze.
Alright. So there is a Wine Wars Belgard. So this is like complete story for the vineyards, side story. Jesus Christ. So we will go with it in the next quest. I hope that this will finish, but it will develop a bit more. So I hope that you enjoyed this video and you are also impressed by the quality and structure of the side quest in the Witcher universe. And let's meet again for the Wine Wars, for the rest of the story with the Wine Wars. Bye!